Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, our peeps. Welcome to our lesson. I'm Chalea, going to take you through environmental activities. And today we are going to learn how children are treated badly. We will sing a nice song. Then we'll continue. Treating that child, or you're giving him something that he or she is not able to do. Yes. And how can we know that a child is treated badly? For example, if you bully a child, that means you're treating that child badly and you're harassing the child. First, corporal punishment. Corporal punishment. You teach children badly when you give them corporal punishment. Examples of corporal punishment is kneeling on the stones or rock outside the classroom. That is a corporal punishment. Kneeling is one of them. Kneeling. Another corporal punishment is beating the children very bad. Beating them. Beating children. Children, sorry. Beating the children very badly. That is a corporal punishment. Another thing is telling the child to uproot a root. Yes, that is a very bad corporal punishment. Uprooting a root. Uprooting a root. And you know, children are very weak, they are not that strong that they can uproot a root. Another corporal punishment is slashing the field. Yes, slashing the field. That is a corporal punishment. And you will know that a child is treated badly when they are told to slash the field. Alone, maybe it's a big field, then you tell a child to go and slash it. He will get tired and also can become sick. Another thing that you can't be sure that you are treating children badly is not giving them enough food. Yes, not giving them food. Giving the children food. Food. Shelter and clothing. That is the basic need of a child. Shelter. And clothing, yes. As a child, we know our basic needs. What are our basic needs? Yes. Food, good, another one. Shelter, good, and the last one, clothing. Yes, those are examples of our basic need. If you don't give the child the basic need, that means you are treating that child badly. Another activity that can show that you are treating the child badly, giving them hard chores. Good, yes, giving them hard chores. Giving the children. Hard chores. Chores, these are things that we do at home. Maybe cleaning the utensils, washing the house, looking after the baby, cooking, but the child can do a small, simple chore, not a hard one. For example, telling a class 2 child to cook for 10 people is not possible. That is a hard chore, yes. Telling the children to go to the market to sell items, that is a bad chore. So we need to treat children with love, show them love, show them care, so that you cannot treat them badly. Hope you have enjoyed the lesson. See you next time.